In October 2016, I was offered the opportunity to take over a small space and turn it into a pop-up art gallery. With the support of my family and my employer, I set to work. Research and development took me to London so I could experience top-class art galleries. I returned to Peterborough and my gallery and soon realised there was a lot of work to do. I posted postcards advertising the gallery and welcomed the mayor who officially opened it. The gallery closed sooner than I expected and I returned to my day job. I learnt a lot about myself in this process and more about other people. And the experience gained set the seeds for future art projects. No journey is without bumps in the road, and neither is any journey made in vain.